I'm not sure if it's reset the server yet, so hopefully the stuff will still be there. Otherwise, I might have a bit of a problem with my things. So tired. It sucks being up 2 o'clock in the morning and then waking up at 9 o'clock because you can't sleep properly. It really does. It's not advised if you ask me. Now while I'm here, I might check the structure. What am I picking up that I don't need? So those are this number one cold I need to empty out. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Put that back in there. Why can't I pick up my Avenger? Okie dokie. Don't need to pick up my Avenger now. Why can't I pick up anything else? Those two boxes of ammo, I'll try to combine it to one, or I'll just load up into the bag. Like I did just then. Open box. And now what's taking up the room? Okay, I'll try to put that. There you go. That Ranger ammo, I'll chuck in the Yuri. Tactical and foul. So, can I find a saw this time? Month. Thank God. And an axe all in one. This day just keeps getting better. So, what don't I need? Do I have two of those cobra sides? I only need one of those cobra sides. I'm pretty sure I can put I'm gonna have a potato as well, yes I can. stop wasting ammo and start actually using something good. Alright, start using ammo. Yeah, I should probably stop using ammo and start using melee. Because ammo is starting to get a rarer source of support in the game. You should be able to grab like 1,000 kilos of ammo and run around with just your pockets loaded of bullets. But now ammo is getting harder and harder to find. Shot the wall's dead, you guys. Ranger mag.
Okie doke.
Still haven't got my ranger gun that I want, but I got the sword and the axe. That's two of the dig things off the list that I wanted. Now, let's go back up. Let's start building a base. I think it's time I got around to doing that. While I'm here. Unguarded, unprotected, this is great. Oh, yeah. I love this boat. It like gulps through though. 21. And that's gonna be there for a little while.
I think vehicles despawn unless you destroy them.
Well, I mean, I'm thinking a completely different video game now. Dude, nothing despawns, only the loot changes.
The loot resets, not the vehicles.
Sorry guys, yawning, as I said, didn't sleep properly, haven't slept properly for a little while now, I've had a lot of big things happen in my life, not all good things happen in my life. Something,
Okie dokie, let's just drop all of this metal and stuff that is no longer needed. Okie dokie, what's up? Well, I don't need these sticks right now. Actually, I'll probably grab those maple sticks back, actually. Maybe I only have like three sticks created, great. Okie dokie. So into there. Great, there you go. So, let's grab that. Let's place down our first crate. I've actually got plates. One stick. I don't even know how many planks I've got. Right? Okay, so I've got three planks, but if I go like this, ready? Watch this magic. This is going to be magic in a sec, ready? Boom.
Oh.
I've said in the past couple of videos for the past couple of days. Right now, a lot of my thing, a lot of my game is going to be evolved around Unturned. That's the only game I really want to play right now. I'm going to be doing a lot of co-op with my sister, and I might try and talk a couple of my friends into it, and I'll create a server for us to play on. But, yeah, if you guys have got any game suggestions you would like to play, let me know and I'll look into it. Put that one there. I leave enough room. Now I left enough room to put one behind the back. Okie dokie. That's all. Me, what I like to call our weapons. Thingy's covered, I don't know. Weapon. The khaki is covered. Okie dokie, can I get another crate out of this? That's good.
Actually, I need to go to campground. I'll head over to
Thingamadoobie Isle. I'll head over to Nothing Island place over there. Makes 7th. Oh, what's going on?